All right, Normani is looking and feeling great these days. Wait till I show you these pictures. It's insane. But the former Fifth Harmony songstress says that she didn't always feel this way. And the fact is, she struggled a lot with her confidence when she was in the group. And Normani recently opened up during an interview for Women's Health magazine and claimed that she was overlooked in the group, she felt. And here's what she said. Having certain things happen so blatantly while also feeling like the other and being so young and hearing the public compare us took a toll on my confidence. Now, Normani says she gets up every day, does daily positive affirmations to boost her self-esteem. Okay, now I know you're waiting. Here's the picture of Normani today.
She looks amazing.
She's perfection.
That's my girl,
perfection,
man.
Perfection, her.
Whatever those daily affirmations are, send them my way.
Yeah.
They work. One of them, Heidi, and I'm a beautiful black girl. Say it, Heidi. I'm a beautiful black girl.
I am a beautiful black girl.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.